Please subscribe, Myong Braceros TV. Lefty Davaoeno High School basketball star Askea Ichabia is set to showcase his shooting and dunking prowess in the next University Athletic Association of the Philippines UAAP High School Basketball Wars as a member of the university's Junior Red Warriors. Last June, Ichabia posted a video on his Facebook page showing his insane hops and dunking skills. Ichabia, who has accepted the offer to play for the Red Warriors in the UAAP, is currently doing some light workout and basketball training at his residence in Turin. Ichabia accepted the UAAP offer earlier since it had long his dream to play in the biggest collegiate sports league in the Philippines. After sa pandemic, mo atun ako sa Manila para mo duwa sa UAAP, Ichabia said. The 18-year-old former high school basketball star of Davao Jones Academy, Spanky, said his looming Manila journey is his second and probably his last shot at playing basketball in the country's capital. Ichabia said he already played for 8 games for Macquarie Red Robins in the National Athletic Association of the Philippines, NCAA, in 2019, but he decided to return home to Davao and play again for the DJ Spanky since he believes he's not yet ready for the big stage. However, while playing for the Spanky in some local leagues in Davao City, he realized that this is now the right time to try his luck in Manila, and he is confident he is ready this time around, especially that one of his coaches is his own kin, former PBA player John Ferrios, who is also a lefty. In 2015, Ichabia carried Davao City to the elementary basketball gold in a Pararong Pambansa that year.
Thank you, Jonathan.